I know what you're thinking. Another damn safety video. It's a damn safety video. Dams and ponds are an important part of farm life. My dad built this one 40 years ago, and it's essential to our livelihood. But if a dam fails, it can put your livelihood, your property, your livestock, and your people at risk. With the new rules in force from May 2024, I'm going to make sure ours is dam safe. And if you've got a dam or a pond on your property, well, you'll need to do the same. Because if it isn't safe, you could be fined. These new rules apply to dams of a certain size. So most farming and irrigation dams won't be affected. But you'll have to understand if yours is affected. If you've got a dam on your property, check the resource consent for its measurements. If you haven't got the measurements, or it's seriously old like this one, you'll need to calculate the height and volume. MB has instructions on its website on how to do this, or you can use a farm consultant or an engineer. Once you have these dimensions, you'll know if you're impacted by these new rules, and then you will have to work out what the potential impact would be if your dam failed. And you might also have to make a dam safety plan. A farm consultant or an engineer can help you with these, and then they will have to be signed off by a recognised engineer and the council. These rules are to protect our livelihood and the environment while making sure family, neighbours and the community are safe. Find out how the changes affect you on MB's Building Performance website.